So we are in Mississippi. No, we're in Alabama at a state park, which I can't think of the name of. Oh, Wind Creek State Park. It's early in the morning, and we had no idea that it was going to be this insane. It's a huge park, and I think every single spot is taken. There are kids everywhere. Not that that's bad, but it's Columbus Day weekend, and we didn't realize. We're out there close to the water, but not that close. Anyway, we're getting laundry done and gonna have a day off from driving as we make our way home. It's not that bad. Hi. It's just row after row, mostly tents, it seems like, here in Alabama. At least we have a little bit of a water view. I like this tent. Kind of half teepee, half tent. Pretty cool. And here's the laundry facility. It's pretty good size. It's got bathrooms and laundry. There's even a humongous playground. And there's a whole nother campground that goes way down there with even more sites. But I will say they have it pretty well put together. But they jam them in. And up here, where I'm headed, there's a laundry facility up here. So I'm gonna get another load in. Been parked underneath these pine trees, which I'm quite certain has been dropping pine straw, right? Not much? Well, that's good. And here's what happens when Manning films. So, with our laundry done and gas tank filled up, we head on down to Seminole Lake, which is right on the Florida-Georgia line. It's a really nice Corps of Engineers campground with beautiful views and great sunsets. Thank you. exciting?
It's always exciting. We've been waiting to see $500 never return.
Well, a lot more than that. Lazy cat. As we make our way south, we're headed to Mary's Fish Camp. And this is right on the Gulf of Mexico, and it's just a little bit of old Florida. In Bayport, Florida. And here we are. So we're at Mary's Fish Camp. You can see Manning off there filming right now. This is a great spot. Wait till I show you around. Offers exactly what we want. Quiet and yet fun. I'm sitting here uploading a video. We've got great Wi-Fi here. Fishing. More to be seen. One nice bonus was there was a really nice fire pit at every single site. So pretty. I mean, look at the sky. I don't know. Yeah.
Well, at Mary's Fish Camp, you can just sit back and watch the river. They have little cabins that you can rent, 1, 2, and I think 3-bedroom. Everything's a little funky, kind of fun. There are all sorts of little things you can rent, like kayaks and canoes. They have a little launch area, so you can launch your own boat, little bathhouses right here at the entrance. And then we decided to take a drive, check out the area. And this is Bay Park Park, and it was free. Clearly you could do some fishing and hanging out, and picnicking, whatever you like, but it was free to all. Next, we discovered the local beach. This one had a small fee, and they had a little snack bar and changing rooms. It was a little pier that you can walk out. Very nice beach.
I mean, it's shallow.
I'm loving it.
Good. Clear.
And here's the bathhouses and the snack bar.
Today is our last day.
How many weeks, sir?
Huh? How many weeks? 9 weeks
in the box.
9 weeks in the box with the cat.
Two cats.
Started out with... Anyway, we are at Mary's Fish Camp, camping for the last 2 nights. Tonight's the last night. And we're at lunch at... Where are we? Bayport?
Bayport Inn, which is about 2 miles from Mary's Fish Camp, heading towards the Gulf. The road dead ends past here. There's a boat ramp out there, pretty nice. There's a small neighborhood out here. I'm guessing it's sort of seasonal housing, but seems super mellow here once again because there's no beach that, you know, tourists are gonna be walking to. So it's really about fishing, certainly kayaking is the deal, and the Gulf of Mexico is right there, so.
Yeah.
And I think we're here just before tourist season.
Well, apparently so. You can't get into Mary's Fish Camp after Thanksgiving until spring, I think. I hear it's really busy, but we'll find out. We're gonna come back.
So this is reminds us a bit of Goodland, Florida, over towards Marco Island.
Very much so.
This is smaller overall.
Old Florida.
This is smaller overall than Goodland. By quite a bit.
Anyway, thanks for all you people watching.
See ya.
We'll be back. We're off to North Carolina in a week for an artist retreat so I can paint all the beautiful things I saw. And Manning's gonna film it.
Hopefully get up Mount Mitchell. If I'm lazy, you can drive to the top. If not, I think it's 10 miles round trip, and it's the highest point on the eastern seaboard, 6,000 feet.
Hopefully he'll film some of it. Anyway, thanks for watching.
Later, Gator.
She's parked at the barn! Good job!
Crazy neighbor!
Okay. Trip completed. So, the camper's in its little barn. That's it. Well done. We still have to clean it?
Yeah, and then what?
Wax it?
No. Alaska.